Hey, Daniela. We're here with Daniela. She works here at the Art Center. What do you do here at the Art Center?
I am the Scenic Charge Artist.
Now, what exactly is a Scenic Charge Artist?
I'm in charge of the department of paint, pretty much. I get to paint all the set pieces for all the productions at the Art Center of Coastal Carolina.
And that's a good thing to remember, is that when we do a production here, all the sets, all the scenery, everything, it all starts in this workshop. You guys do everything.
Where you're filming right now is pretty much my work area. Mm-hmm. Every set piece that comes out of the carpenter shop will land here and go through all codes and processes that need to go to make it into the stage back there.
So how long have you been here on the island?
Since October
2007. 2007? And what's your favorite production you've worked on so far?
Well, different from the last. I love Black Coffee, for instance. That was mm-hmm. my good one. Les Miserables was a great show to do.
Yeah.
Also, Aida, I mean, was a hard work show for me because there was so much painting going on.
I know.
Show. Very colorful. Every show has something special, and I like that certain. There's pieces that always take my heart in a show or another. Some processes are tedious and take a lot of time and pain on my body. But I love all my shows equally.
So when you leave here, do you paint for fun? Like, are you sick of paint by the time you leave here every day?
Sometimes I do paint for fun. It's been a while, actually, because I am tired of mm-hmm. after a whole day of painting to go home and paint. Mm-hmm. But I still do some art, and I do some works outside, projects outside yeah. of here with other theaters.
Do you like the smell of paint?
I'm so used to it, I don't even smell it anymore, especially the rotten one. Okay. I don't even smell it.
So tell us a bit, we're working on 39 Steps right now, which yes. is opening here in a couple of weeks, February the 8th. And so what are you working on right now?
Well, right now we have brick.
Brick.
It's a very large brick wall that is going to yeah. be the background for the show. And what we have here is a very interesting product. It's mm-hmm. 100% recycled paper and cardboard product that we just acquired. It's the first time actually I'm working with it, and I'm very excited. It takes paint real well, and it's malleable, it's flexible. This is what it looks like on right. its bare stage. As you can see, this is just a piece of paper, cardboard. You can bend it.
Wow.
It's a very cool thing. So
you're so strong.
It's only 8 pounds.
Ah.
So for when you're hanging pieces, that's a shot on stage.
Right.
shooting. They'll be shooting in the show. So we take a product like this, and then we start putting a series of layers on top of it to make it look like a real brick will look like. Because we don't want the mortar to be contaminated with other colors, mm-hmm. I'm actually applying the mortar after I do the main color and the main mm-hmm. brick color. I don't know how well you can see this, but it has the spatters that I do with the
Yeah, brush. That's what I was going to say. I'm going to get close to this. What's amazing is that if you go through our development office, we do on-stage tours, and you really don't get to see this detail unless you get a chance to get on stage, but you put so much effort into making it look realistic, and from the audience, most people aren't going to notice all the little dots and lines that you have in there. So we're about 2 weeks away from opening night. How much more work do you have to do?
I have about two more days of painting brick, and then mm-hmm. I'll be working on plaster, which is a lot, also has texture. I put mm-hmm. sawdust in the paint and I create this plaster texture. And some main walls, I have these balcony pieces that I need to make into mahogany.
Mm-hmm.
And then the stage floor, which is a whole entire night of painting the stage floor.
Great.
From 6 o'clock till God knows in the morning until I'm done sealing it.
Good.
So that's the biggest push I have left, and then the show will open.
Well, most of us will be at home enjoying our nice beds while you're here painting the floor.
Yes, I'll be on Sunday when you're sleeping in your bed or watching football. I'll be here.
Well, thanks for joining us.